frustration for Chelsea. An opportunity for them to make the change if they desire. There's a number of games which are going on. Another ball boy. Got the ball ripped from his grasp.
He snatched the ball off the ball boy because he wasn't giving it back. Look at him. That's all I
Now, Williams has to the defense. The youngster who was involved, so he's curious about what happened here.
He's trying to replay the ball boy and he's parting it. He's just trying to get it off him and he kicks it. I think he actually did kick the ball underneath him.
Chelsea players aware of the art disaster that this could turn out to be, but they stopped in to make sure it's okay.
I don't know whether that's lying on top of the ball, but